Hi everyone, I'm a coding trainer and today I'm going to teach you how to paint sprites and background in Scratch Junior. Like we're going to color deep. Over here you can see a paintbrush. So it goes like that. You not only tick you can color any sprite you want. You should click this button. And what color am I going to choose? Must be kind of white. Look, the color changed. And I'm going to change this too. Okay. And it's not purple, it's kind of light purple. There we go. He's ready and he's like pink and purple. Like now I'm gonna teach you how to paint backgrounds. Like you can see a small picture over here. Just click that. And you can see a paintbrush in this corner. Click that. And draw whatever you want. You can do some boxes. Do circles. To delete these boxes you want, you can delete it. Like buildings. I'm gonna go again because you should put the biggest like line over here. I'm gonna choose yellow. Now I'm gonna just put a different color. Let's be blue and a little short. We're gonna make another one back building. What color can I choose? Orange. A bigger one. Not big much. Now I'm gonna put like window. Oh. show you that you should put this. And windows are usually kind of black or brown, but I'm gonna put black because it's different colors. So I'm gonna only put that. Must be windows also, the box. This tiny windows. Oops. Must be all the straw lines. Currently can't draw windows. Wrong windows. Fine, and I'm going to put to this one. I'm going to color the background. So again, you should click this button. I click it and I'm going to choose the background as light blue. Yeah, here we go. So, not on the teeth, I'm going to show you. Like, if you want, you can change it again. Like, I do that because I take one place to walk. I'm going to add another sprite. Must be T. Yeah. Now we are gonna paint her. She's wearing a black blouse. And a pink skirt. If you want, you can change to like white. But if you put the white, you can see. So we're gonna put the cake. And if you want to make a new sprite, like you're not going to use this, you want to make a new sprite, so you just click this, right? Oops, mistaken, it's only this paintbrush. You're going to draw a person. Oh. Mistake. Not good in drawing. And the writing girl. Oops. What can I draw? I gotta draw a ball. Like if you're drawing a ball, you just twist the circle. And any color. Because usually balls are like light green, then this is green. Any spots? I'm gonna put this button. Okay, fine. I'm gonna just draw a line. Like then I want this like a one. White line here, so I'm gonna make it. This is not white, but it's kind of white. I'll change this white. Like another one. Where for the color button? Oops. And I'm doing a little bit of circle. This paper. And two hands. Oops. And this is gonna come in a circle, so we're gonna put this. Must be like putting yellow. And we're gonna put this thin line in a slide. And we're gonna put black just here. Oops, I forgot to put this line. Like now we should put eyes to this girl. We could put this eye. Oops, mistaken. A small circle. A red mouth and a small duck at the nose. Oh, it's not good. Yeah, I've got this ready. I think it's mistaken. Thank we should draw from here. We should cut. We should put the scissor. Yeah, again we gotta put the circle. But the circle should be yellow. But it should be a smaller one. Mistaken. But we should put it now. Yeah, it's not circle, remember that. It's fine. Oh no. Wait, I didn't put the face color. Maybe it could be yellow. Well, you can see. It's fine. I can really show you. This is one of the drawing sprites we drew here. Like here and here. And this is another sprite I drew before. Thank you!